Sharkies run off down the middle then. Try in the corner. Just one of the great players, Andrew Eddinghausen. Now this one. Martin Offiah versus Leandro. Two of the fastest men in rugby league in the early 90s. Had a Matt Trace. I think Levon has snuck a bit of a full start on him there. And he beat Carrick, but they came out the 92 tour. They were the quickest men certainly through the 90s were Offiah and Overnight. Darren Albert, who was teammate of mine at the Newcastle Knights, who just incredible athlete, could really run Albie. Break all types of records. An old teammate of Fletcher's to finish with. Remember this fellow, Jovan Clark? Was he a speed dude? Javelin. He not much of him, but he could run.
Yeah, he certainly could.
So some of the quickest men. I just want to do a cheerio to Martin Offiah, who watches this show over at Premier Sports in the UK, and say, Cheerio, hope you're doing well, mate. Let's talk about the Parramatta Eels, 22 over the Roosters, 18.